Mackerel, plate or bait? Let's find out. We're going to go ahead and flay this up. Remove the outer skin. Soak it in some rice wine vinegar overnight. Go ahead and slice this up in sashimi slices. With some seaweed, sushi rice, wasabi. Tastes like plate to me.